think it's time to celebrate.
3, 2, 1, go!
To the love of my life, Monique. Our journey officially started in 2007 as girlfriend and boyfriend. Who would have thought or imagined that 12 years later, we would be husband and wife? At this moment, I still cannot believe that today has arrived. Trying to extract the emotions I have felt over the past months and mainly this week is impossible. You know exactly how stressed we both were at different times and also excited at different times. This was a challenge, but I think we did well and managed to support one another through this journey. My best friend, my wife, and my partner for life. I am grateful that God has blessed me with a woman like you. I have never met anyone as kind, loving, wait, is it loving? and as passionate as you are. I am truly blessed to be able to spend the rest of my life with you. I promise to always make you smile and laugh, have fun with you and protect your heart always. You are my number one and will always be.
You can keep it on if you want. If you don't want it, then take it off
to
damage. So just to remember Omi.
Thank you. Like
and then
this is your something blue.
Why? Oh my
god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Breathe, okay. Morning, baby. Happy anniversary. I can't believe it's our 12th year anniversary. And our 12th year together. We've waited so long for this day to arrive. I'm so excited to marry you, to see you at the end of the aisle. I know just seeing you is going to make me cry. I'm going to be your wife, baby. You and I together forever. I promise to always be there for you through thick and thin, no matter what, always by your side. you proposed to me, so many people reacted, finally. Oh, it's about time. But I don't feel that way. I'm enjoying every moment with you. And we've learned so much more about each other during this period of being engaged. I look forward to learning so much more about you, going to bed with you every night, waking up next to you every morning. Hello, when you come home from work, all those small things we didn't get to do before. Now you'll be coming home to me. Can you believe it? I can't believe it's actually here. You always go out of your way for me. I appreciate you so much, and I'm so grateful for you. I hope to be an amazing wife to you. Till death do us part. I love you so much, and I know you'll be an amazing husband to me. I'm so excited to enter into this next chapter with you. I'm so excited for what the future holds for us. I love you so much, till forever. Be your M, your wife to be, Monique.
Monique's gonna be very, very, very proud.
I'm gonna be.
Yeah.
There's gonna be a lot of emotion going on, yeah. Love your mother.
Yeah, I do love
you. Thanks for everything.
Yes. I cried this morning.
I also did.
So I think I feel a bit better and I cried. So after I know to cry this week.
Yeah.
I don't think it's going to be possible.
But it's happy tears. No? It's happy tears, yeah. Mom. You know? Yeah.
Everything so far is running on track.
Mm.
The church has been done. Melanie found everything is sorted great. Out there. Hanging up the hearts for you. All those things are sorted. So you are so blessed. And you are welcome on it. Because she will make a good wife to you. I know. And you guys will be happy. I know that. I got to feel it in my heart. Because all your plans and everything is just coming to full now. You know? And we love you. I love you. You know, you've got that special place in my boy. Oh, my boy.
Yes.
They can say what they want to.
Yes.
Two girls, but you're my boy.
Yes, ma'am.
And you always have that special place in my heart. And you made me proud. You really, but you never, ever disappointed me. Not one time. You did now and then because of your temper and impatience. But that come from you because you both, you got my blood in you. So that's what it is. So, the sky's the limit. You are just going up. You're halfway on that ladder. Because you started there, you got your home, you're blessed. Everything. It's just, it's too amazing.
Thank you, Mother. Thank you for everything.
And, yes, I know. I did my best.
You did, that's and I appreciate
all
it. I really
can
do.
Say.
Thank you.
My boy will be so proud of you. I'm so sorry that they're not here.
No.
They would have been so proud of you, Blaine. I know they would have been so proud.
They do love me so much.
And I'm sorry, Blaine, Mauro loved Monique because of the sewing and and that was her forte, that was her line. And it doesn't matter. You know, she's not here, but she's watching. They are watching over you. I know that. I know Ma and Pa will be, you know, yeah, they'll be happy for you. And Monique and you will be well. I know you'll be happy to keep.
Thank you.
And I love you and
that's it. I love you, Mom.
Sorry, I'm
joking. No. I love you, Mom. And thank you for everything you and Daddy have done.
Mm.
Love you to the moon and back.
Let us pray. Oh Lord our God, our hearts are filled with great happiness this morning on this wedding day of Blaine and Monique. They've come together in this church to pledge their hearts and their lives to one another. Grant that they may be ever true and loving, living in such a way as to bring happiness to their marriage. Temper their hearts with kindness and understanding. Rid them of any pretense or jealousy. Help them to remember each other as a helpmate, friend, and guide, so that together Blaine and Monique may meet the cares and problems of life more bravely. And with the passage of time, may the home that they are creating today truly be a place of love and of harmony. Bless this union today, we pray, and walk beside the bride and the bridegroom all throughout their lives. And we make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. And you all may be seated. Blaine, June, Anon, do you take Monique Hess here present as your lawful wife according to the rites of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I do.
Do you, Monique Hess, take Blaine, Jude, Anon here present as your lawful husband according to the rites of our Holy Mother, the Church? Face each other. Please join your right hands. There you go. I call upon.
Blaine.
No, I call upon. Say after me.
Okay, I call upon.
I call upon.
I call upon.
Now you know he's still doing it to you. All right. Those persons here present.
Those persons here present.
To witness that I.
To witness that I.
No, your name.
Blaine Jude Amon.
To take you.
To take you. Monique Hess.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Separate your hands. Put them together again. I call upon those persons here present.
I call upon those persons present.
To witness that I.
To witness that I. Monique is. Sorry.
To take you.
To take you. Blaine Jude Amon.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Begin to ask God to bless these rings. Because these are the rings which the bride and groom are going to wear for the rest of their lives. And it's going to be an expression of their love for each other. And so we ask now the Lord to bless these rings. Lord, bless these rings with your love and consecrate them. And so that Monique and Blaine, who will wear it in your name, may always have deep faith and love with each other. May they do your will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Monique, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Blaine, take these rings.
Blaine, take these rings.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Just kiss me. There you go. You have declared your consent before God and the church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has joined together, let no man divide. And I have the great joy of saying to you, Blaine and Monique have been legally married. You may now kiss your wife and your husband. Please stand. Well, just to say to the two of you, to your family and friends, and all who are here today, what an honor and what a pleasure it has been for all of us to celebrate your marriage. Here you are, man and wife now. And it's just such an awesome thing that has occurred. And may the blessing of Almighty God come upon you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The new Mr. and Mrs. Amon will be taking their first steps out into the world together. They came in separately, they're walking out together, man and wife. And so this is a great joy for us too. So I ask you please to stand as they take those steps together.
Would you give me some? a round of applause to Mr. and Mrs. Blaine and Monique.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm incredibly honored to be here this afternoon with all of you. It's such a pleasure. Not only to be part of this day, but to have been part of this journey of Monique and Blaine, a couple who I've known for quite a number of years. I've never known Monique as a single person. I met you when you were with Blaine, which is, I'm friends with you for 11 years, and today is your 12th year anniversary. I'm so very proud of you. The day I met Blaine for the first time, I was fascinated by how intently he listened to her when she spoke. He never broke eye contact with her. And for that moment when she conversed with him, it seemed like everything around them disappeared. A love that's rare to find these days. A love built on mutual respect in all aspects of the word. A love so intensely felt that you could see it all over Monique's face when she spoke of Blaine when he wasn't in the room. She shared moments of his achievements with me as if it were her own. She's proud of the man you are. She celebrates you without you being there. And that's your love, and I admire that she raises you up, and you don't have to be there in order to encourage her to do that. I pray God's mighty blessings, mighty, mighty blessings on your marriage, for such a beautiful marriage. God bless you, and thank you that you asked me to do this.
The weight of the world is love. In dreams, it touches the body. In thought, constructs a miracle. And so must rest in the arms of love at last.
So I'd like to start by thanking each and every one of you for coming today to celebrate with us. Today is such a special day for us. Not only is it our wedding day, it is also the date of our anniversary, as a few of the others have already said that it is our 12th year that we are together. And that is why we specifically wanted to have our wedding on this day, on this date. Blaine and I are truly so blessed with such amazing people in our lives. So many of our guests could have chosen not to come celebrate with us because it's a Friday, it's early, or this or that. But almost everyone is here today, and they chose to make the effort to come. And that just shows how much love we have around us. And we are so blessed with the type of family and friends who are always cheering for us and excited for our journey, our new journey, our next step.
Our journey.
I was speaking to my cousin, to Jillian, last week, and you know the hymn, Count Your Blessings? And I was saying to her, like, we have been blessed with so much that I actually lost count. But I would like to mention our parents and our siblings. We have sat up late nights and gone through many stresses helping us prepare for today. Your assistance doesn't go unnoticed. And we would not have come this far without you guys. And the same goes for everyone else here today as well. All the beautiful and thoughtful gifts that we've got from you guys, and even just the advice that you give. And we're very appreciative of that. And then lastly, to my husband. My actual husband. Not my husband to be. Our next chapter has officially begun. I can honestly tell you I'm very excited, and also excited to be doing it with you. I don't know how to put in words the feeling, but I just love you. And I also wanted to say thank you so much for everything you've put in to make this day special for us. And I look forward to our future together and my future with you.
Tumu, my beautiful wife, where do I start? Where do I start? We've moved from dating at school to driving in the beetle, having picnic dates in the park, to going to the Sevens with family, going to other events. Just our life is, we've grown together. We never separated and done things where we left one behind and just ran. We always held each other's hand to move forward together. And all my weaknesses are your strengths. And you've assisted me become a much better person than, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be the person I am. So thank you for that. When I proposed, it was a bit of a joke because Monique was gonna happen twice before it really happened. She was angry with me. She got dressed up.
I wasn't angry.
You were. I said I'm gonna take her out. She was disappointed, even worse. But I mean, I said I'm gonna take you out and everything, and she got dressed up in this nice outfit. She got dressed up. But the day I did propose, I think it was a surprise, and I'll never forget that day either. And now, what lies ahead, we don't know. But I know if we support each other and go from strength to strength, we will journey through life and overcome all obstacles, knowing that we will support each other and go from strength to strength and holding God at the center of our marriage. So I want to say that I love you, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
I couldn't believe it. I couldn't see it. For someone to see me like you do, and over and over anew, seen and known. It started with you. Was it my turn?
your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you know. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine like they were. Everybody's staring. Tell all of these boys that wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never wanna leave your side. Out of all of the girls, you're my
to bring you this important message.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
despacito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Hasta provocar tus gritos. Y que olvides tu apellido.
Despacito.